set.
Well, Benjamin looks to have gone off pretty quickly there, third from left, gradually reeling in Strother, his compatriot, and Mike Norman, nice and steady down the back straight there. Fourth from left, two men in headbands leading at the moment. Nobody else really featuring. Quite aggressive running too from Braylon Taplin in lane two, but at the moment, right, Benjamin keeping his compatriot at bay. Of course, Norman in five, the left-hand headband, the right-hand one, as you see them now, has got the advantage, and now he begins to change gear, and Strew moves into the straight, and he is past his compatriot and great friend. The gap is not growing that quickly, though. It was many metres when they raced a month ago. This is a little bit tighter, but it's still a comfortable win there for Norman. 44.54 and a cool, breezy evening. The flags over at the far end of the stadium on the second bend are standing out stiffly horizontally. It really is very, very gusty. Hard to tell from here where they're running into the wind, but I suspect there's this pretty strong headwind up the back straight.